because I didn't actually think I was... It's Samantha. I didn't actually think I was going to speak, and I shouldn't actually be here today because I don't really feel like I deserve it. I hit my senior manager 8 months ago, but I also had a baby then, and I know it's no excuse, but I let my business go. And if it wasn't for Victoria Warren, I wouldn't be standing here today. So thank you very much. Don't let anyone ever tell you you're not worth it.